She can work with people. And if you're going to be on the council, you've got to work with people, not only the fellow council members, the mayor and the governor, but with the people. For the people will dictate, you know, what is good for Kauai, and I'm sure she will do a good job following up on that, yeah. She is bright, she speaks well. I don't know, I think she has all the characteristics that a good council person should have. She has the experience, she has the know-how, I think she has the determination to be a good council person. So I would encourage people to vote for her.